Okay, you need to probably take the rolling pin and make something flat. You want to do that? Here. You want to use that for your lid? Because that could be a lid, and you put like a little ring around the inside of it. Here, take this and roll it like this. And that's